Hi, I'm Emma, and welcome to this fifth routine operation for CPMS. In the following 2 minutes I will show you how you can easily add multiple files to your panels, by uploading them using FTP. Let's go. FTP upload is useful if you are planning to upload a large quantity of files, or if the files you are uploading are particularly large in volume. FTP can be initiated from the medical documents data form, just like regular file uploads. To start uploading your files using FTP, you just have to do the following. Click on the Attach using FTP button. A screen appears, providing you with the necessary information for the upload. You will need the host name, the port number, and a password. The latter is generated separately for each panel, and it is only valid for the username of the person generating the password. In other words, other users of CPMS cannot use the same password for uploading files into your panel. Generating the password for your upload is done by clicking on the button Change FTP Password. There are multiple softwares capable of uploading via FTP. The one I'm using in this demonstration is called FileZilla. You need to enter the host name, your username, the password you selected, as well as the port number. Once done, you click Connect and the software will connect to CPMS. You will see a folder appearing, which will be the code of your center. If you open it, you will see a list of panels, which are labeled with the panel ID and its nickname. Open the panel you want to add your files to. Navigate to the files you want to upload on the left. And once you have found them, drag them across to the Open Panel folder on the right. The files will now start uploading to your panel. After the upload has completed, the files will appear in your panel. If you do not see them straight away, please wait for a few minutes and check again. Depending on size and amount of files, there can sometimes be a small delay. It's as simple as that. More routine operations videos are available via our help desk. Goodbye.